Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 15 of Metal Gear Solid 3. Yep, closing the window definitely helped. Except now I'm lost. I still don't know where I'm going. Is this the path we came from? On the last episode, we killed Volgan, destroyed the Shagahad, and made a run for it. And now, as you can see, we are currently trying to sneak away from the infinite amount of guards. Really hoping that we're not going the full circle. Come on, Eva! Eva's wounded, by the way. It was like, yeah, Eva's like almost dead, but that's okay because I happen to be an expert survivalist. See? Expert survivalist. Unite the snake and it turns into little things. Also, we gotta like, reticulated python. Excuse me? Spell that crap. Yeah, here we go. Here you go, Eva. Have the raw snake.
Can I have seconds?
No, no, Eva. You can't have seconds. I seem to remember her telling me that. It's like, actually, yeah, I remember when we were in the waterfall. She was like, I'm not used to, you know, raw snake or anything. We were always given the best food. And I was like, psh, whatevs. Also, should probably change my camouflage back to good old Leaf. I like Leaf. Leaf looks really cool. I mean, look at that mess. That just looks awesome. So, yeah. Eva's wounded, we gotta escape. Get to the lake, where apparently the boss is waiting for us. Since... What just happened? Okay, I don't know... Oh, wait, okay, I see. Eva, just go. Eva, follow me. If I could, I would just pick her up. Because we gotta run. But seriously, I just fell off a cliff. Oh crap, there they are. Alright, backpack. Weapon. I doubt I'm gonna need the RPG, but no, it would be awesome. Magazines, which I got 46 of. Come on. Okay. Alright, so yeah, we have to like, kinda like recap on a little bit. Yeah, nom 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 nom. Hurry up.
Let me have some more.
No, no, Eva, no, it's mine. Just quit worrying about things, Eva. How about that, huh? No, come on. Oh, seriously.
There's nothing here.
Okay. Speed up while we get back to the position we were at. Eva, come on. Eva, quit shooting at people. Eva! Okay. Eva's got bloodlust worse than I do. Oh, snap, here it is. Perfect. I just took the exact wrong way. Alright, let me guess. Eva can't climb up on her
Snake,
own.
Snake, the lake is just over that cliff.
Fantastic.
Eva should be able to climb it if you help her. Keep her close to you.
Oh, Lelouch. I don't want to, Lelouch. Eva, get over here. Oh, cutscene? Okay, I thought I actually had to walk over and press, like, the action button or whatever. I would have just thrown her up. Be like, hey, here you go, flip! Yo, we're, like, Eva? We should, Eva? How about you hurry up, Eva? Eva, how about we hurry up? Eva? There are people trying to come and kill us, Eva. Eva? It's like, we gotta go. She just turns around, I'm totally fine, Pap! I'm still waiting for her, okay? I am waiting for her to betray me. And I'm gonna open the window again. Because now that's not dark like you want to believe. Dang it. I'm just looking at this like, ugh. I complain about it all the time. I know, but still. Oh, Eva, get over yourself. Oh, crap. There's a guy over there. Wait a second. More important than anything else right now. I'm sorry, everyone. This takes precedence. Okay, good. What? Yeah, I know the... It's like, what snake? And I'm like, yeah, it's a snake. What about it? Oh, okay, how many guys are there? Excuse me, actual live snake. I got a shotgun. Unfortunately, you all don't understand just how good I am with a shotgun. That's actually an oddity. Like, in most shooters, I do not like using a shotgun. Come on, Eva. Come on. I killed them all. I missed that one guy. This is like an oddity that I'm like really good with shotguns, but I don't see this man. Oh, there's like multiple. Come on. Wow, why? Oh, I think I just shot Eva. Hey, how you doing, by the way? You alright? You alright? Let's go, Eva! And she's like, oh my goodness, I almost died. But it's kind of an oddity with me that I am really good with a shotgun, but I never really like using them. I'm always a fan of the three-round burst and scout rifles, like generally speaking in shooters, because my logic is always if they get close, I'm going to knife them. Best thing I think. Like if they get close, I'm going to knife them. Yeah, you have. Yeah, you have. Alright, oh yeah, I'm definitely just gonna open fire. Actually, I think I saw a few just hanging out down there, so. Oh no, I flushed y'all out. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when the cops come for you? Ha ha!
Where'd he go?
Alright, Eva, jump down. I'm gonna do a clean sweep. They are really stupid. See if that guy's not dead, I'm surprised. I don't know. Where are the other ones? 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 Come on, get him. Alright, fine, you know what? Fine. Get the shotgun! I think the reason I'm so good at shotguns in these games is because they're just like this overwhelming power kind of thing. Because look, I just get close to them. I just get close to people. I missed. There. I just get close to people, hit them, and they die. That's the end of it. There is no debate. There is no question. It's in my crotch, apparently. There's no debate, there's no question, I hit them, and they die. food. Yeah, I'm alright. Hey, Eva, I don't know where you are, so just kinda come. Just come over to me, wherever you- Oh, there you are. Do you need help? Oh, no, Eva.
Snake.
Oh, you're, like, actually really hungry. Well, here, have some reticulated python. I heard you like it. Oh my goodness, this raw food is so good. I'm kind of happy, though, that, like, just looking at this kind of from an RPG element, she does not need much food. Granted, she runs down a lot quicker than I do, but... Come on. I'm still wounded. I'm like, get over yourself. My shotgun's almost out of ammo. Which do you think I care about? Oh my goodness, I just realized. Wow, I can adjust the scope. I didn't know that. That's awesome. I just realized how screwed up of a statement I just made right now. It was like, oh my goodness, Eva, you got... Oh my goodness, Eva, you have a severe stomach wound, and you're hungry. Also, my shotgun's almost out of ammo. Which do you think I care about more? It's like, wow. That's awful. Where are you? Oh, there you are. She's still just like, dude, I'm dying. This dude, there's this thing in my stomach. It is, like, sticking out. And you do a lousy job of surgery. Like, how are you still alive? And I'm just like, it's what I do. I'm just the best. Now listen, you're gonna have to pull me up. Screw this noise. She just goes off in a sprint. Seriously? Well, I'm still the best, so... Just saying, I'm Solid Snake, and I'm the best in the world. Well, like, right now, I'm Naked Snake, but I'm still the best in the world. Can't stop me for crap! Oh, yeah. Time for a boss fight, right? Come on, we killed everyone. So Sokolov is dead, right? I'm pretty sure Sokolov's dead. I think that's what they're like... Oh!
Come on, Snake.
Oh, you're fine! You guys hear that music? beautiful.
We made it.
We made it. The guards are coming. Crap. Grenades. Just...
Over there.
Over there. That's where the boss is gonna kill you. And that's where you rig that jet to explode. Yeah, the enemy totally knows about it.
It's the boss, isn't it? I'll go get the wig ready to take off.
Yeah, you better. Also, you better get a real doctor.
Right.
Yeah.
I'll leave you two alone.
Yeah.
But come back in one piece, okay?
Yeah, I come back missing an arm. I did it! That's more than one piece.
Promise me.
Promise you, dearie. I ain't promising anything. Yeah, you're totally fine now. Why didn't you run before when I was telling you to? Sudden change of scenery, the giant explosion, or the fact that the music stopped, or what the crap was that?
Life's end. Isn't it beautiful?
Did you just nuke something?
It's almost tragic.
Boss!
When life ends, it gives off a final lingering aroma.
Boss?
Light is but a farewell gift from the darkness to those on their way to die.
Boss?
I've been waiting, Snake, for a long time.
Boss? Did you just fire off a nuke?
For your birth, your growth, and the finality of today.
Oh, what?
Boss.
You want to see me die so you can see me in my prime, my glory?
This?
Yeah, why are you doing this? That was never established.
To make the world one again.
One what?
The world used to be whole.
What do you mean?
But with the end of the Second World War, the philosophers began to fight amongst themselves.
Do I mean
and the world was torn apart. The Cobras, my comrades, who trained and fought alongside me, were torn apart as well.
Well, okay, I killed them.
The foibles of politics and the march of time.
I thought you actually had something in your hand. That's why I was like,
just as easily as the wind changes.
Okay.
Ridiculous, isn't it?
Well, I mean, yeah, but look, okay, if you want to solve that problem,
ally becomes today's opposition,
we gotta take over the world and rule the entire world under one iron fist.
Think back. When I was leading the Cobras, America and Russia were fighting together. Now, consider whether America and Russia will still be enemies in the 21st century.
Not gonna count.
Somehow I doubt
what?
It. Enemies change along with the times, the flow of the ages.
Yeah, it's because humans change.
And we soldiers are forced to play along.
Well, the soldiers of every country are forced to play along. This is really beautiful, like the flowers and stuff.
You are today, just so we could face each other in battle.
You told me that the mission matters and the country matters.
A soldier's skills aren't meant to be used to hurt friends.
You told me that this happens, though.
Is there such a thing as an absolute timeless enemy? There is no such thing, and never has been.
I mean...
And the reason is that our enemies are human beings like us.
And they change!
They
okay.
can only be our enemies in relative terms.
Okay, look, come on! You were just telling me that this happens! And then you're like, oops, betrayal!
The philosophers must be reunited.
Yeah, China, Russia, and
I
America.
I will devote my skills to that purpose.
Okay, at least that's
the
this is a legitimate
money,
reason.
I will achieve that end.
This
just
is a legitimate
as I once
reason.
Created the Cobras.
I'll form another X-Men group. What?
I may no longer be able to bear children.
Why are we like zooming
but
in?
But I still have a family.
Okay. So now
it
we know
it was November 1st, 1951. I was in the Nevada desert, participating in atomic testing.
Pushing the button. So, I guess that makes sense why
the
she wants
Nevada
to.
The name Nevada is derived from Spanish.
Nevada?
Covered in snow, white as snow. And snow is exactly what I saw in that Nevada desert.
That's a hole.
It froze my blood white.
Oh, because you saw the power of a nuclear missile, which you just fired off!
Atomic test subject, weren't you? On Bikini Atoll.
My nose.
That's part of the reason I was drawn to you.
I don't know, I have no
you
idea.
You and I are alike.
We saw nukes, we said, crap!
We're both slowly being eaten away by the karma of others.
Not my fault, is it?
We'll never have the chance to die peacefully of old age. We have no tomorrow.
I think we do. There's a future.
We still have hope for the future.
Yeah. I'm gonna get cloned.
I saw a vision of the ideal future from space.
Crap, what year is it? It was like,
3 years earlier, the Soviet Union had succeeded in launching Sputnik.
Yuri Sputnik!
The first man-made satellite in history into orbit.
Yuri Sputnik!
This came as a huge shock to the United States. In response, America threw everything it had into its own manned spaceflight project, the Mercury program. Even as the Soviets seemed poised to send their first man into space, America was still experimenting with chimpanzees and rockets.
Yeah, that was a bit screwed up. I mean,
the government wanted human data.
So, we got some volunteers.
So they secretly decided to send a human being into space.
Please tell me it was you.
I was the one they chose.
Awesome! It's like, wait,
at the time,
you're
the
first one
to block out cosmic rays, and whoever they sent up would inevitably be exposed to heavy radiation.
Hey, you signed
That's
up
why
for
they chose me.
Oh,
after all, I'd already been irradiated once.
She's gonna die young anyway.
In the history books,
she's gonna die young anyway.
I could see the planet Screw as it appeared from space.
That's
when it finally hit me.
That's kind of cool, though.
Space exploration is nothing but another game in the power struggle between the U.S. and the USSR.
Yeah.
Politics, economics, the arms race, they're all just arenas for meaningless competition.
Yeah.
I'm sure you can see that. But the Earth itself has no boundaries. No East, no West, no Cold War.
Yeah. But,
and the irony of it is, the United States and the Soviet Union are spending billions on their space programs and the missile race, only to arrive at the same conclusion. In the 21st century, everyone will be able to see that we are all just inhabitants of a little celestial body called Earth.
I mean, yeah. We're all humans.
A world without communism or capitalism. That is the world I wanted to see.
So, what do you want to replace it with?
But reality continued to betray me.
See, it's... That's really hard.
In 1961, I was sent to Cuba.
After I took a small vacation to space. Because, I mean...
It was part of a CIA-sponsored invasion, under the guise of taking Cuban exiles back to
their country. It's one of those things that's like... Everyone always wants to say...
But the U.S. government betrayed them. Our weak-kneed president held back their air support.
I don't know the full history.
The exiles were annihilated by the Cuban army.
So, I mean...
All I could do was watch in silence.
It's always one of those things that's like...
I was set up by the very country I'd sacrificed so much for. By the very government I dedicated my life to defending.
It's like groups of people, because we're all one, we all live on Earth, and there's no boundaries that are the ones that we've made. But the thing is...
Then, 2 years ago, I faced the sorrow. My old comrade in battle. He was my friend.
Yeah, I wonder how he fought, because I bet it was better than the fight that I had to deal
with. But one of us had to die. I was left with no choice. The sorrow gave his life for me.
Yeah, and then he followed around
billboard
signs. There is
no enmity between us. One must live, and one must die.
It's very sad, though.
That was the mission. The ones who gave me that mission were the philosophers.
Legend of the Patriots. I'm actually waiting for that.
Early in
the
20th century, the true holders of power in the United States, the Republic of China, and the
Republic of Patriots, the Patriots,
gathered together in a
secret
that would later be known as the Wiseman's Committee. The secret pact they formed there marked the beginning of the philosophers. But the last of the original members died in the 1930s. After that, the organization began to run out of control, and the Wiseman's Committee degenerated.
Actually, now I think about
this,
nothing
really
stopping us from taking our time.
Self.
I'm trying to think, like, aren't there guards coming to
the
kill us?
The philosophers of today have no sense of good or evil. Their influence extends to countries and organizations involved in every aspect of every war.
I mean,
they have become war itself. That's how they operate. The sacrifices of war cause a shift in the times. This shift leads to renewed conflict, and in turn triggers the next war. Like a nuclear chain reaction, each conflict sparks countless others, forming an endless spiral that will continue on for eternity. Do you understand what I'm saying, Snake? By consuming me and you, the philosophers intend to keep that cycle going.
Because
forever.
Of war, they're able to continue their power.
It was my father who explained all of this to me.
So...
he was one of them.
So he's trying to continue the cycle
you
of
see,
war.
I am the last remaining child of the philosophers.
Sweet, so if we kill you, we end the philosophers? That's screwed up.
But after he revealed the truth, my father was killed by that same shapeless, formless organization.
That's actually really freaky, like a little transformation thing you got.
And my father isn't the only thing the philosophers have taken from me.
Okay, so I'm completely following your line of reasoning.
In June of 1944,
man, you got good memory.
The Cobras and I took part in the landing at Normandy.
Wow.
We'd been given a top-secret mission to locate and destroy enemy V-2 rocket installations.
That's actually very impressive.
I was pregnant at the time.
After being irradiated twice?
The sorrow was the father.
Whoa!
I gave birth on the field of battle.
Why were you in the battlefield
baby boy.
With a baby?
But my child was snatched away from me.
Don't tell me I'm your
by
kid.
By the philosophers.
Am I actually your kid? It's Raiden. Ah, oh, good graphics. Oh, crap.
She's... look at this scar.
Whoa.
This is
whoa!
Once a mother. I gave up my body and my child for my country.
Wait, but you gave birth on the field of battle?
Now. Nothing at all.
Oh, man.
No hatred, not even regret. And yet sometimes at night, I can still feel the pain creeping up inside me.
Okay, see this girl, you can put your shirt back on.
Body, like a snake.
You can put your shirt back on.
I've never talked this much about myself before.
I can't hear you over the wind!
Thanks for listening to me.
Lelouch, you get this all on camera, right? Right? Right, Lelouch? You got
I
this
feel
all
content.
In you?
Snake. Commence the operation.
What?
I raised you. I loved you. I've given you weapons, taught you techniques, endowed you with knowledge.
This is beautiful.
There is nothing more for me to give you.
Oh, no. Don't do the thing where you knock the
kill. All that's left for you to take is my life.
Oh, come on!
Your own hand. One must die. And one must live.
Crap.
No victory, no defeat.
I'm gonna die.
The survivor will carry on the fight.
This explains though why
it
Big Boss wanted... because I become Big Boss.
The one who survives will inherit the title of boss. And the one who inherits the title of boss will face an existence of endless battle.
Because you'll be trying to take down the philosophers who become the patriots.
I'll give you 10 minutes. In 10 minutes, MiGs will come and bomb the hell out of this place.
Huh.
If you can beat me in less than 10 minutes, you'll be able to escape in time.
Huh.
Let's make this the greatest 10 minutes of our lives, Jack.
Jack, huh?
Boss.
You're a All soldier. Right. Finish your mission.
See, you say that!
Prove your loyalty.
You say that, and then did you just tell me that system's screwed up? Make up your oh, crap, I'm so dead. First step!
Let's see what you're made of.
Oh! Wow. Okay, I'm sorry. So my plan was, Dark Souls style, I was gonna roll towards her, come up, and punch her in the face, and hopefully get the gun out. Instead, she just straight up noped me. Just, no! Alright, also... the snow uniform works the best in this situation. Don't you agree? Yes. But the goal here isn't that it's to look awesome, which I do. Alright, let's also go to my backpack. Alright, let's straight up. We're gonna get rid of the sniper rifle. The grenades might actually be pretty useful. Magazine is not going to be useful. Actually, I don't want to use a white phosphorus because then the entire place will light on fire. AK-47, I'll do it. Alright. Time to go to the standby. Holy crap, she's just lighting me up! Alright. Okay. We're good.
Let's see what you're made of.
I can't change the camera view. Oh!
I'm sorry. She grabs me. My first instinct. CQC. Second instinct. Shotgun!
Oh, man. That worked brilliantly. Alright. I like how there's no music. I also am really not like... I'm also really not liking how I can't change the camera view. Is that a snake?
He's gone.
It's like I'm a freaking ninja. That plan didn't work. I can't change my camera angle. What in the world? Why are you not letting me change my camera angle?
Where did you go?
Ah!
There you are.
Oh.
Here I come.
Circle, circle. I did the thing. Alright, hold on.
Move or you're dead.
Move or you're dead. Oh, that didn't work. We're on opposite sides. Gotcha. Alright. That's it. We're going to... Yeah, there's no music here. I'm throwing grenades to either side. I got one last shot. I'm blasting! See? Oh. Circle. Circle. Circle! I hit circle.
I'm disappointed.
What did you just throw? Wow, seriously, you threw me shotgun ammo. But yeah, this is... I really don't know how to feel about this because, okay, one of those things that always kind of bothered me, but at the same time I know shouldn't, is when people are like, oh, yo, like, we're all humans, we all live in the same place. Where is she? We all live in the same place. We're all, you know, borders are only a human-made thing. And I'm like, you know what? Oh, crap.
Here I come.
Circle! Circle! Oh, okay.
Pathetic.
Seriously? Seriously? You're gonna go there? You know what? Fine! Yeah! Suck it! Let me just kick you some more. Yeah! Suck it! Get XM16E1? I thought I had an XM16E1. But, so, you know, people are like, oh, you know, it's just so terrible because we're all humans and why can't we all just get along? And I'm like, you know what? You're absolutely right. Why can't we get... Oh, it's a bone fracture. So, I'm like, you know what? You're absolutely right. Why can't we get along? Why can't we all just put down our weapons, have a little kumbaya or whatever? Okay, there she is. Suck it. I think that's actually how you're supposed to fight her. Oh.
You're not the man I thought.
Oh, I'm sorry. What? Circle! Circle! What in the world? Why is she able to do that? Oh, well. Yeah, suck it. And by the way... Oh, yeah, I don't have a shotgun. By the way, I have an AK-47!
Oh.
Circle! That's what I wanted to do for longest time! Oh. Boom! Suck it. Now she's getting back up. Now she's getting back up.
Time to play rough.
Circle. I did it. You can at least show me on a quick time event if you...
I'm disappointed.
Oh, I get it. She's... That's what she's... Is she taking away my toys? Quit taking away my toys, man. I'm gonna die. And I have basically no way to stop that, do I? Yeah, I got no way to stop that. What was I talking about? But yes, it's like, you know, why can't we all just come together and everything? And the main reason is because all humans don't feel that way. My apologies. But it's just, all humans don't feel that way. There's disagreements. There's differences. And people have long memories. If we all could come together and live in a world without violence and everything. Gotcha. That'd be great. You know what? Actually, yeah, she did.
Stronger.
Yeah.
Brace yourself.
Suck it. I'm gonna combat you with a grenade. Oh crap, music's starting up. Oh crap, I just died. Dang it. Now she's gonna sit there and spit on my grave. So yeah, sorry, I was just saying.
Let's
so,
see
yes.
what you're made of.
Circle. I was doing it! Okay. So circle. I don't get why that just happened.
Nice try.
So that really is her taking. That is her taking away my weapons. Slowly but surely. Alright. I keep getting distracted. I keep getting. Totally! Hit her. Fuck! Because I keep getting totally owned.
Let's see what you're made of.
Circle. Drop! That is just pathetic of me.
Nice try.
What? Seriously? Give me my crap back. Okay, that's it. Sniper time. And the reason we can't, as I keep trying to explain myself. Crap, where'd she go? Oh, there she is. The reason we can't do that is because we're human. We... Seriously?
Dodge this!
Oh, I gotta get out of the way. Oh. Suck. I'm totally gonna lose again. And I'm also going to change my camouflage to snow. That way I can like hide from her better. I bet now if I actually just like jump to the grass I'd be totally fine. But what was I saying? Huh? She's not 100% sure where I am.
Brace yourself.
Seriously. Point. Attack. Come on. Get out of it. That is so ir- And she's like,
"Droop."
Oh, I just took all your guns. And I got like. But there's differences between humans. There are, or people will give in to their own selfish desires. And they'd say, you know, you really have something that I want. Therefore, I'm going to take it from you. And humans are like that. It's just, it's in our nature, whether we want to admit it or not. So, yeah, we could all say, why can't we all just come together? Why can't we all just be friends?
A grenade?
Yeah, a grenade? Oh no, I forgot. He's an idiot. He loves grenades.
Here I come.
I'm pretty sure. Dot, come on! Why? are you able to just do that? I'm gonna die again. Yeah, I know I'm gonna die. Yeah, have fun with that grenade. Oh, I'm sorry. You want me to kill you? And I'm dead again. But because humans can be, like, humans will always fight because we have conflicting interests, we have race, we have whatever. Conflict and war is inevitable. Come on. Come
on. Play rough.
Seriously?
Move or you're dead.
Kick your butt. Circle! Circle! That was beyond belief. Like, there's always... But yeah, because of this, there's always going to be fighting. There's always going to be... like, war and strife and stuff. So... here... then comes the next question. What can we do against that? That's something humanity has been trying to answer for a long time. And I can't give you a good answer. One is the obvious, we should all just come together. But that has issues with itself! I just did. Nope, come on. Come on. Yeah, suck it! But that has issues in it with itself. Think about it. Almost like a child style thing where it's like. I thought I was.
Run quick.
Oh yeah! What you got against that? Yeah, by the way. Grenade. But think of it like a childlike thing where. Let's just take big scary country number one. Looks at big scary country number two and says, like, you know, everyone agrees, all right, let's be friends. And it's like, all right, let's be friends. And then they stop and they go, but he has something I want. You just blocked a shotgun. That's it. I'm just going to AK-47 on this. Once you get up. I don't get why this shouldn't work. I don't get why our bullets are blocked. Or why I'm still dying. But as I'm trying to get deeply philosophical. Grenade. Shotgun. That plan actually worked pretty well. It's just getting her to hold still long enough. Okay, so now I gotta go to the food or the cure thing and just. Yeah, bone fractured, so I gotta splint it. And something I know a lot of people don't like, and I don't like to do it either, is to point out problems without. Oh, bandage. Without giving the solution. But this is a problem that's been going on for ages. For ages. Seriously? Come on. Lock up. Yeah, shoot your point blank range.
You got it.
Boom. Yeah, this is a problem that people have been grappling with for ages. How to make all people who, let's be honest, don't want to agree with each other. Agree with each other. Because here's another
Brace
thing.
Yourself.
That's like 100%. Let's just say, oh, snap. I was not expecting that. Let's just say something 100% honest. Who really, in terms of countries, would not want to rule the world with an absolute iron fist? Let's just be honest. I would. Oh, boy, a minute. You're like, you've heard me. Like, for those who've been with me for a while, you've heard me make the joke. When I come to power.
Brace yourself.
Yeah, I know. Let me guess. You're gonna fuck up. I'm almost dead. Oh, come on. Ah, and I'm dead. And she's just standing over me like, noob. Shaking my head. Wait, what? No! That was completely on accident. That was completely on accident. Hopefully they let me get back there. If not, I'll speed up. Since this is pretty much the finale. But it's really hard. It's really hard to explain it or go into it because it's a key element of human nature. Now, you guys also know I'm a Christian, and I know people don't like it when you try to indoctrinate people with religion. Not saying, like, oh, pff, that's so dumb, but, like, no, that's an actual thing. Nobody likes anything forced on, so I'm not trying to force anything on you, but regardless of whether or not you believe in Christianity, humans are born with inherent sins, sinful nature, if you want to call it that, where it's just... So which one are they gonna log me on? Oh no!
During the last great war.
Dang it! Okay. Let me finish my thought, since I have to redo everything now. Oh my goodness, I had to redo a lot because I accidentally quit. But, what's the best way to explain it? Humans are inherently born with a sinful nature. Or, if you just want to call it, what were the seven deadly sins? Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Greed, envy, wrath, pride, gluttony. Lust. It was like, I'm actually cycling through them. I have them pop up on screen. So we got gluttony, envy, lust, greed, sloth, pride, wrath. Yeah, all seven. I at least said all seven at one point. We're all like that. It's in our nature. And with many of those comes conflict. And because of the conflict, we have sides, and because of the sides, we fight, and because of the fights, people die. Whether it's I fight to protect those I love from people that are like that, or if I want their stuff, and it's, actually I'm just going to fight while I'm talking, or if it's just something as simple as I want their stuff, and they're not handing it over to me. No, I'm not going to pull it. But it's an inherent human nature thing. Now, a lot of the things in Metal Gear Solid that I've never really understood that much is that... Something I've never really understood in Metal Gear Solid is how they always want to say, like, war is bad, but we're going to have enemies and all they want is war. Now, there are people like that. Well, I guess if anything, that doesn't make sense. That's like super counterintuitive, I guess. Seriously, I'm gonna die. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. I'm just irritated and wondering why in the world. Why do I have to reload everything? Okay, yeah, speed up. I'm actually just gonna stop recording. Catch up. I don't get it. Every time I'm like, oh my goodness. This lightning makes me have to reload. I never noticed that. Alright, so let me stop the recording.
Snake! Come on, say something! Snake! Snake!
Oh, wait, that's Sigint. I'm looking for the type of Snake. Alright, so. Yeah. What the? Is this like an Easter egg? Does this mean something? Does it? Tire Pacerto? Oh, it's a time paradox thing again. So what happens? How is it a time paradox? How? I don't get that either. How is that a time paradox if we lose? Or is it maybe what it... Do you think this game is actually just a training simulation of what actually happens, that when it says it's lost, it's like, you know, we lose sync, like Assassin's Creed style, but really it's like... They've made jokes about this before, that you're playing a game. So they're recognizing it's a video game. So are they saying this actually happened because you screwed up? It is a time paradox. Because that's not what actually happened. Freaky. Alright, sorry. Let me speed up, get back to where we were before. I'll get over my rant about how the reason we can't all get along is because as humans we don't decide to get along. I'll get over myself. Let's get back to it. Run away! I completely forgot if this fight works! Oh, that's how this fight works. Oh.
Move or you're dead.
Yeah, this fight still sucks. Huh. Neat. I completely forgot how I even do this. Oh yeah, claymores. That's how I do this. That's how I solve all my problems. As previously stated, with heavy explosives. What you gonna do against this? That takes a little longer to set up. Wanna see a trick? Huh?
Where did you go?
Go for it. Run towards me. I'm just sitting here giggling to myself. I'm a trap master!
Damn!
Listen, can I actually.
Here I come!
You? Let's just start with that question. Can I actually. Rush it up! No, come on, no!
All these years,
and you still suck on ice. I'm
move
like.
Move or you're dead.
Well. I got shotgun! But apparently you can block bullets with your mind. Well, I can create claymores with my mind. Can you do that? I bet you can't do that. I bet you can't do that. You can block claymores with your mind. Why isn't this working? There! Ha! Suck it! Finally! Oh, by the way, guess what? I saved one of my life meds. Ha ha! Yes! She ran into others, but I don't think they did as effectively. I already forgot which ones are where. Crap, where is she? Like, actual statement. Half out of that!
A grenade?
Ah, sucker. Oops, that was one of mine. But I'm okay. My leg's only mostly blown off. Ooh, look at me, I'm the king of stealth. Alright. So, yeah, some things I learned while coming back quickly. One, I'm so gonna kill her dead. Two, during those shooting segments, you really didn't need to shoot. Like, that log was pretty much in. I almost forgot about it because I decided to start watching YouTube videos. I don't want to advance because I put a claymore up there. That's why I'm like, oh yeah?
Get ready!
Oh. Come on! Counter! There's gotta be a way to actually. I just don't know what it is. I'm getting the impression what I gotta do.
Move or you're dead.
Is just sneak up on her. Like, really, I'm getting the impression that's what I gotta do. Like. Never mind. Like, she just can't know where I am. Because the moment she does, she just totally destroys me. Okay, that was my bad. That was me. I'll accept that. Alright. Ha-ha! I was hoping it would light the field. I was really hoping it would light the field on fire. Like, I was genuine. Oh, it's severe burns. Ointment. Bandage. All fixed. And I don't have any more light. So that's unfortunate. Alright, so. Alright. This whole not being able to, like, use my normal view.
Where did you go?
That just drives me nuts. That's like, you know, oh, you could just hide from her and then you're like completely hidden and aren't you so masterful as a tactician stealth unit? And then it's like, where'd you go? Oh, I don't know. It's like really backwards. I don't know how to describe it. Because, you know, one moment you're, like, doing everything right in the world and isn't life just dandy. And then directly afterwards, you're like, they're like, well, you're an idiot, aren't you? So that's why I'm, like, going back and forth. And I've officially hit rage mode. So, you know, like, before I actually kind of felt bad. And I was like, oh, man, this is awful. I can't believe this. No, screw that. She's going to die. I'm going to kill her. She may be shooting at me, right? That's probably true. Wait, hold on. Come on. Seriously? Just gonna be back there!
5 more minutes.
Yeah, thanks for killing time.
Where are you?
What do you mean? Ha 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 ha! Headshot! Ha 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 ha! Oh, that felt good. Oh, that was 100% worth it. Oh, suck it. Oh, I don't even care. I got you in the head. Dang. Well, now the music. Oh.
Where are you?
I just lean. I just want to lean a little bit.
There.
Whoa. Oh, there you are. Crap. Okay. Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry. That headshot was just too perfect. Have fun with that. Oh, crap. There you are.
A grenade? You're wasting time.
What do you mean I'm wasting time? I'm using a high caliber sniper rifle. Come on. What does it take to not get hit by that? Seriously, what?
Heads up, Snake.
Yeah, heads up. And I can't get him. Can't do that, just work.
You've gotten scared. Damn.
Hold on. No, that's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. I wanted.
Is that all you've got?
What I wanted to do was drop. Oh, damn. Wait a second. How do I set it off? Oh.
Brace yourself.
Hold on. No. Don't you take away. Wow, I'm not gonna make this round either.
You're wasting time. Dodge this!
Come on. I can't dodge it. Okay, this is turning me raging, but I think I can do this.
What's going on?
Not hit exit this time.
Let's see what.
Alright, so let me set up again and make a little progress. So I may or may not have just directly hit her. Now, I don't mean, when I say that statement, I don't mean, yeah, she's gonna try and, she's gonna do the melee. So I just gotta stay away from her at that point. Come on, turn around. Yeah, I don't know why the camera is so junky in this. I don't know where she is either. I can't look around. Because the camera's, why is the camera so dumb? Options. Own view, reverse camera mode, normal. Now it's not having it. It is not having it. Right, there she is. She's rushing forward. So I'm gonna do. Oh, crap, there she is.
I found you.
No, you haven't.
Brace yourself.
I'm so stealthy. Get hurt. No, don't. Don't just. Yeah, then,
run quick.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to be stealthy Karnak. So, what I did earlier was I managed to score another headshot with the sniper rifle, which actually is surprisingly effective. Ah! Oh, she's like, it is no use, and I'm just like, oh, that worked extremely well.
Found you.
Yeah, I know you found me, but it's okay. Ah, crap. Yeah, once she's got like a real lock on your position, I think there's like no point in trying to fire at her. I can't tell for sure where she is. Yeah, there she is. So she's not 100% sure where I am.
Oh. Where are you?
Yeah, she's not 100% sure, so I'm gonna try to. I'm gonna play off the fact that she's rushing me to sit down and play more.
Where are you?
Yeah, keep coming that way. Keep coming that way. Boom.
There he is.
Ah, crap.
Oh my. Get ready!
Almost. Because I know she'll fall for the claymore trick. I know she will. Alright.
Heads up.
Heads up. Oh, because there's a snake up there. Ha. Aren't you clever? It's okay. I'm more clever. You can tell it because I use claymores. Like this. Come over here. 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 Alright, she ain't coming over here. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
Ah.
Almost got you. Not quite. Where's the tree? Alright, what was I saying though? I keep trying to like complete thoughts, but then I like go into strategist mode. Alright, she's gonna probably.
Here I come.
If I can get her to rush into the circus. 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 Come on, blood, blood, blood. Yeah, so I'm trying to focus a lot on creating traps.
Heads up, snake.
Okay, that plan definitely did not work. Alright, so cure. Suffering from deep cuts, I mean suture, banded, cystic optic, fractured bones. Did I just call it optic? Ointment. Never mind. I'm not a doctor. I am not a doctor. I like to pretend I am, but I'm not.
There he is.
No, I'm not. I'm so. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. There's just no getting away from that, and that just drives me nuts. And then she just loads you up with bullets, and she's like, oh, look, I'm so clever. Oh, why can't she be as clever as me? And I'm like, oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because you have this magical ability that whenever I look at you, and you look at me, neither of us can hit each other, except for you, who can totally hit me. You can hit me like it's free, but the moment I want to hit you, oh no, that's definitely not gonna shoot you as where I am. She did that on purpose.
5 more minutes.
Yep, she knows where I am.
Where did you go?
Where'd you go?
You've gotten stronger.
Okay. Sorry, I love that.
That's just like, Lucy's like sneaking around going, where did you go? And then she hits one of my claymores that I set and forgot about.
Let's see what you're made of.
Oh, snap, I got it.
Here I come.
All right, yeah, you come. You, Row, run. I think I killed something. Okay. She's probably gonna try to come at me. Oh! I just laid a claymore. Oh my goodness, one. Like, actually, they're like two. Alright, great. Okay, I almost got her dead. I almost got her dead. Oh. There we go. Oh, wait, hold on. Still says I'm red. Oh, because my leg is fractured. Okay, so. And I'm goodness. Okay. I just gotta hit her like, oh wait, one round in the head with a sniper rifle might do it. I just gotta pray that she set off the. Okay, there she is. She's doing it. Just gotta pray that there's. Crap. Come on, I don't got much time. I don't remember where I set my claymores. Found one! That, I think that means there's one more over there. Say another one for luck. Oh, come on! Seriously? And I'm gonna die again. Come on. Sifter, or splint, and bandage. Okay, so knife. Oh, it's a burn. Ointment. Bandage. Come on, and I'm out of life packs, right? I'm out of life packs. Alright, if anything, I should start using the motion detector. Huh. Oh, no, she is using the motion detector.
Brace yourself.
I need to hide.
3 more minutes.
Yeah, I know, okay? Oh, I'm dead. No, I don't give up. Never surrender. Come on! Oh man, the song's going. Ah, oh, so close. We are both individually so close to killing each other. We're going out together! Dang it. That didn't do it. I thought since she showed on the claymore that was gonna be it. I was gonna be like, yes, I'm the best. And it failed, so I was gonna take the pistol and shoot her, and it didn't work, and now I gotta set up again. Hang on. Oh,
Snake!
Freeze! Ocelot!
Ocelot! We're not done yet!
Oh, shut up, Ocelot!
I will still love you. I forgive you.
Oh, that is it. I am not forgiving you anymore. You're gonna die by my hand.